right? Do I look like I'm joking?
I don't know, dude, you're wearing a fucking helmet.
But I'm pretty sure you're glaring at me right now. So, Felix is making us all keep diaries while we're with the New Republic.
They're journals!
Can I get some privacy, please? He thinks it will help relieve stress or whatever. Apparently that's what Kimball does. But look, if she needs some stress relief, my door's always open. Bow chicka bow wow. Man, that's not as much fun when you're alone. Bow chicka bow wow.
Hey, are you taking this seriously? Are you familiar with the definition of privacy?
We tried training all the soldiers at once, but that was pretty much the worst idea ever. So now we've broken them up into smaller teams. We train them, they train the others, blah, 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 blah. Man, I don't know how Wash did it. I mean, these guys are all pretty stupid, but they're no caboose. Ugh. I wonder where he is now.
Tucker, I've been in my bunk. I was really right here the whole time.
I was talking about Wash, idiot!
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Does no one around here understand fucking privacy?
Captain's log. The year is 25.
Seriously?
Griff?
You're seriously starting with Captain's log?
Well, what else would I start with?
Literally anything?
Finally, after years of service and loyalty, I've been given my own platoon.
Two soldiers, Simmons. You were given two soldiers.
The burden of responsibility weighs heavily upon my back, but I must endure. I must become a beacon of hope for my men.
Women?
Well, yeah, but that's fine.
Oh no, it's totally fine. I take your squad over mine any day.
Okay, so then what's your point?
My point is, you revert back to what I can only assume is your awkward high school years whenever you talk to them.
That's not true.
You're right, sorry. You were definitely awkward through college, too. And also basic training. And AIT. And the first 5 years in the canyon.
Griff, why don't you go record your own journal? You know, somewhere else?
Because I already finished.
Wait, really?
Well, it should be finished soon. I told my boys to record it for me in their bunks.
You ordered your men to record your personal log.
And to bring me some bacon burritos from the mess hall.
What?
It's like a normal burrito, but instead of a tortilla, I used...
Griff, that's an extreme abuse of your position of power.
No, it's extreme training for special ops missions. Get on my level, Simmons.
I'm reporting this to Kimball.
Captain Griff, I've retrieved the package, sir. Quartermaster never even knew I was there.
Excellent work, Matthews.
So, what now, sir?
Now, we sit back, relax, and enjoy 5 hours of Captain Simmons' innermost thoughts and embarrassing feelings. Pass me that burrito.
Hello!
Yes.
Hello!
Is it recording? I can't...
Hello!
Do you press is it the green button? I'm not sure. Is it the button right here?
Yeah, I don't think it's recording. Yeah, I don't think it's recording. Is it the green? What if I turn this button right here? I'm gonna move this button over to here. All right, can you hear me now? All right, sure, the volume is good. No, I don't think it's working. What? Oh, I see the problem. It's under the desk. I'm gonna move this. I'm gonna move this over here. And put this. Are you supposed to hold the trigger and then release the trigger? Why are there pedals?
This doesn't even make any sense. Okay. All right, there we go. All right, good. Okay. Yeah, I got the fire going now, so this should work fine. Okay, ready and recording in 3, 2, 1.
Thank you for watching this episode of Red vs. Blue. If you want to check out more, go to Rooster Teeth. It's an app, it's a website, it's a lot of stuff.